let us both press ever onward until the day our determination finally bears fruit.